Okay, so we're picking up where we left off last time, talking about hash tables. And we were looking at how to resolve